All right, 10 teams that we knew you.